Brad Bellin's house.
It's inside.
This is very near our house. So this is Bellin's garden behind her house. They actually have a farm, which is a lot bigger. Obviously, a farm is bigger than a garden. And this is their little fat dog, bad little guy. But they have lemongrass here and some other things, I guess. Anyway, the point here is I've asked Bellin to grow my cucumbers, my pickling cucumbers, because she's got a lot more experience growing in this country than I do. And, you know, I'm not really exactly what I'd call a good gardener. You know, I start off all gangbusters, and then I sometimes forget to do things that I need to do, and the plants die, and then I'm unhappy. So I think it's just better if I have somebody with more experience grow the cucumbers. Anyway, this is a typical Filipino yard. It's not exactly what I'd call, you know, I mean, there's nothing wrong with it, but it's just, you know, not as lush as I think it should be. They always seem to have dirt paths and stuff like that. And barking dogs. They always seem to have barking dogs. I'm letting Bellin use some of the things I bought to grow herbs, because, you know, some of my herbs didn't really quite make it. They were doing good for a while, and then for one reason or another they died. So I'm going to let Bellin use my stuff. And I also gave her some soil and, I basically gave her some soil that I got. Some of it, you know, is from the USA. It's special seed starter soil. And I gave her some starter cups. Some of the ones that will disintegrate into the soil. So she's got everything she needs, I hope. And I'm gonna pay to have her do this. Hopefully it's gonna work. It's going to work, but letting her do it is the chances are a lot higher that it'll work if she does it than if I do, because I'm really just not as good a gardener as I should be.
Kawayan ba? Inundin anak ba? Ipag-dance yan? Pwede na lang.
These are beans. It's got a lot of beans growing here. And she tells me that she's going to do something similar with the cucumbers. It'll be something like this, because cucumbers, you know, I've never really grown them, but apparently there's some kind of a vine. So, anyway, here we are on Paradise Island, trying to grow cucumbers. You can't buy pickling cucumbers in this country, as far as I know. But if anybody can do it, it's this woman and also her husband. Her husband is a farmer. He's old, but he's still in pretty good shape. And he's probably been farming for 60 years. This little sprig you see here, that's actually going to be a cluster of Lanzones. This is a Lanzones tree, obviously. And that little sprig will be a cluster of Lanzones. So, they have a lot of stuff growing around here.